afternoon in Argyle, Scotland. They were supreme champions in 2005. It's still raining, but it's raining more lightly now. And Spot has gone off to the left, but he's not gone that wide. Wonderful, wonderful course. Look at how good it is. The distance is amazing. And Spot has to be encouraged on. He said, golly, on the first 2 days we stopped here, but now he finds he's got another 400 yards to go. He hasn't seen the shit, he has now. So I think he was taken a bit by surprise there because the course is so big. He's found the packet of sheep. 10 sheep in the rain. They draw for the running order, and so nobody can have any complaints. You take what you're given, no favouritism shown, and it's all luck of the draw. And he's held a bit to the left, and he's got to get much further over. Moving well, but diagonally. Stay by the post, and Spot has to go on his other outrun. But it's quite a feat to stop them in one group of sheep and then send them. Yeah, he just hits the edge of the bog, and now says, what have I done? Where am I? Go on. Neil pushes him off. He's now got to the hedge. I think he's just a bit worried what was going on. See the rain on the lens. Now we're at the top of the field. Gives an idea just how big this field is. Golly, you can grow a lot of barley on that. And he's crossed over and he's now coming in from the wrong side, so he will lose points. But at least he's found the sheep. He got into a muddle, came across too early. Then he tried to get it back. This end of the field, you can see it looks mistier and wetter. And the sheep coming in the distance. It gives a wonderful idea of the length of the fetch. He got 124 out of 200 for the first fetch. He's going to have lost far more points than this one because Spot got lost. And so the lift and the fetch have not been so good. Certainly Edgewell is on now. Whereas he will Spot get them through a bit of a wriggle. They've now seen the first group, who again have started wandering off, which is one of the difficulties. Now he's got 20 almost together. Now he's got one flock. So Spot has now got to keep them going at 96 out of 200 for the second elk run, lift and fetch, and so that was a bit of a disappointment after the first section. Brings the sheep down to the steps, but no, they change their mind. I wonder if that was Neil getting down from the steps, just made them stop. Safety, but we mustn't fall off the steps. Health and safety's gone everywhere. Good job there are no coconuts in Ireland as they cut all the trees down. Here we go. Round the post. And he went on to score 78 out of 160 for the drive. Not a particularly high scoring round, but at least it is a very, very difficult exercise, particularly when you've only got 30 minutes in which to do this great big course. The sheep just shook itself, so it's still getting, it's still dampening either off the grass or from the rain. Spot is very key to get on with this task. Separated some without collars, and the trick is now he's got to stop the collared ones making a break for that group, and he's got to get those a bit further away, and then gradually, one by one, two by two, three by three, shed the other collarless ones and keep the five collars there. There's, he's got three more. He's gradually doing it. If one of the collared ones makes a run for it and joins that group, then he's got to join them all together and start again. And so it's very important to him to let them go. There's another one we've got. In there are five collared sheep. He's got to keep them there. He's put himself between that group and the collarless group. These lovely Scottish black face fawnies actually being split up by a Scotsman in Ireland. So we've had Welsh shepherds, Scottish sheep in Ireland, and now we've got a Scottish shepherd who's doing very well. Now he's got Spot on the collarless side, so he mustn't let a collared sheep make a run for it, otherwise it's disaster, and they're moving on. Patience here. We're thinking him to it with a bit of luck now. There go five. There he's done it. The five collared in one direction, two in the other. Go on, get out to your friends. He's got plenty of time. He's very relaxed. Fighting back for Scotland. It's been a Welsh day, so it really is excellent that he is making a comeback for Scotland. And marks for the shed, 72 out of 80, the best of the championship by some way. He's okay for time. Getting very tense. Rain has stopped. Great stuff, 40 out of 40 for the pen, the best shed and the best pen of the day, a total of 400.